Hey, how are you doing? Welcome to Miss Tech Hack. What is this video all about? Let's have a preview. Today in this video we will see what is a single page application. Single page application is one which loads a single web page initially, and then dynamically updates the content of web page as requested without reloading the website. Before we go ahead, make sure to subscribe to Miss Tech Hack, so you don't miss on any of our updates and latest videos. A bonus tip. Are you in hurry to learn React? Well, I have a good news for all who want to be a React developer. Check out the Udemy course link in description. And you can access all React training videos in just one click. Do watch the video till end to get all the insights. So let's get started. First, we will add a route for contact in main component and then create a contact component. Make contact as a functional component and update the code as shown in video. Now, let's refresh browser and click on contact. As you can see, only the content between header and footer is updated without reloading the page. Let's add some more details and check. As you can see, again only the contents are updated without reloading the application. So, we have successfully seen how our React application is a single-page application. That's it for this video. I hope you find it useful. For any queries or concerns, write me down in the comments section. Thank you so much. Have a great day.